Hello, everybody. This is the old Swamp Monster, and I thought I would address something that has to do with one of the latest mods that I have on my little airplane. Fixing a problem that I have forever had with the plane since I've had it, but was a super slick solution in my opinion, and we'll talk more about that after the intro.
Well, hello. My name is Tony Zorn, and I belong to the Swamp Monster. You know, a lot of people think to play aviation in the backcountry that you got to have deep pockets and tons of money. Well, I am living proof that that's not the case. I'm a little different, as you can tell. Monster's also quite a bit different. And if you like different, you like excitement, and you like adventure, come along with me as I post videos along of my adventures in the backcountry and the Southeast. God has given us a wonderful creation to enjoy. Enjoy it with me and the Monster as we play every day. Okay guys, back with you. What I'd like you to notice in this video is you'll notice right above the horizontal stabilizer there's another flight surface has been mounted. Now that flight surface was to give me more elevator. I have forever had a problem with the Monster whenever I would be at high angles of attack trying to do a full power on stall. All it would do before the wing would break and I'd try and add power because of the high thrust line, it would just push the nose over before the wing would stall. So I'd forevermore miss that due to my aerobatic flying. I always like to have the most performance that I can get. So I had contemplating just putting a supercut tail on the back. That would have accomplished the same thing. It would have gave me more surface area, which would have then given me more elevator authority and pitch authority. But I decided, you know what, all I need is more elevator. So let's mount a different surface altogether above that. Well, I built me one and mounted it right at the 30% mark. That's where I hinged it. Put it on, and that done exactly what I wanted it to do. I actually now have probably an inch and a half, 2 inch back stick left whenever I do full power on stalls. It accomplished what I was wanting it to accomplish. I was very pleased with the results. It adds character to the Monster, kind of gives it that much more of an unusual look, which that doesn't bother me a whole lot. And again, it aerodynamically accomplished what I wanted it to. Now, be mindful that this video of me doing a bunch of ups and downs and wing overs and such, that was after I had taken it up to altitude and had proven it first and put it through its flight envelope at high speed, low speed, checking for flutter, which I had already checked for flutter by mounting the surface on the hood of my vehicle and running it up and down the road at 95 miles an hour. So I already knew there was going to be no flutter issues. But you just don't never know whenever you're toying with something that has to do with your elevator. You have to be really careful. That can bite you quick and there'd be no second chances there. But anyhow, after having mounted it and testing it at altitude, I brought it back down and really put it through its paces at low altitude. I always kind of like doing certain other things kind of low so that if I have an issue, if all of a sudden things go south, I've always liked to be close to the ground so that I can go ahead and pop the power and hopefully I can get it on the ground quick if a problem develops. I now have, though, over 200 hours on this new mod and it's working great.